Mike over at Max Mads Mitsubishi. I want to show you how your hardtop convertible closes now. I believe it's a total of 20 seconds to close. And it also comes with the sunroof, I'm sure that you saw in the pictures. All electronic, nothing to even have to gauge. Sunroof shuts down on its own also. Easy as 1, 2, 3. Let's take a walk around the car. As you can see, it's the midnight blue. Rims are in excellent condition. Some good tread still left on the tire. It's an all-season tire. Blinker system on the rearview mirror. I don't see any major scratches or dings around here. The other rim there, good shape. Again, tons of tread in the back tires over here. Come around to the rear. Nothing really on the bumper at all. I don't see any major scratches or dings. It is a turbo. That's for the T. Another picture of the rim. Side profile. Hood doesn't look like it's got anything major scratches on it either. Some really good shape, Linda. Projection headlights in the front so you can see better. Take a look at the interior. Power seat, power windows. It's that cream interior. It's very classy and pretty. You can also move the seat forward and back. CD player. Climate control, also has traction control on it, heated seats, dual climate control for each side, Sportronic transmission, auto dimming lights, center console gauge. Interior is also, again, mint. I mean, look at the seats, no cracks or anything in them. That's your back seat. Take a look at the leather. Make it up real quick for you. Get a close up on it. In perfect condition. And then also that's your hardtop convertible. Up top, that's your sunroof, which is awesome. I hope this video helps you. I'm gonna send it to you right now. Again, if you have any questions, call me 630-898-6000. Thank you, Linda.